Hi everyone, I'm Caitlin from the Ontario Science Centre, and today we're going to make some solar oven s'mores. Let's get started.
Here's what you'll need. A cardboard box, I'm using a pizza box, an aluminum pie dish, a glass bowl, an aluminum foil, tape, glue, a wooden stick or ruler, scissors, a thermometer, a pen or pencil, an oven mitt, some black paper, and of course your s'more ingredients. Some graham cracker, marshmallows, and chocolate.
First thing you want to do is cover the inside of your pizza box with aluminum foil. Using your glue and tape, line the inside of the box with aluminum foil. I'm also going to cut off the tip of this right here. Now, if you don't have a pizza box, don't worry. Any box with a flap will do, like a cereal box or a shoe box. Now that I've covered the inside of my box with aluminum foil, I'm going to take my stick or my ruler and prop it open. I'm just gonna tape it right here, just like that. Next, using my black paper and my scissors, I'm gonna cut the paper small enough to fit in the bottom of my box. This will be my shelf. Next, you're gonna place your pie dish into your solar oven. My glass bowl is pretty small, so I'm gonna cut this to make it a little smaller to ensure that the black paper is visible underneath the glass bowl. If you don't have a pie dish at home, don't worry, use some aluminum foil and make a little dish. Okay, I'm going to now put my pie dish into the solar oven and assemble my s'more. Start with the graham cracker and the marshmallow and then the chocolate on top. There we go. I'm not gonna put that last graham cracker on top yet. We're gonna leave it uncovered and then place the glass bowl on top. Make sure your solar oven is facing the sun and try to limit any shadows. You're also gonna wanna make a chart for your science notebook so you can make observations while you watch your s'more cook. For my chart, I have the time of day, time intervals, so I'm gonna put how often I check my s'mores, the outside temperature if it changes over time, the oven temperature, and any other observations. Every 15 minutes or so, I'm gonna check the temperature of my solar oven and record my results in my chart. If I'm using a larger glass bowl and I can fit my thermometer underneath and leave it there the entire time it cooks, that's even better. So how does the solar oven work? Light from the sun enters the solar oven. An additional light is introduced and reflected off of this angled flap and into the oven as well. Once the light is in the oven, there's a transfer of energy between the air molecules, converting the light to thermal energy. This is a process called radiation. The black paper acts as a heat sink. It absorbs the light and radiates heat. The glass bowl is a thermal insulator, trapping all of that heat and baking the s'more. It's been about 45 minutes, so I'm gonna take my s'more out. Remember, the outside might be hot, so use an oven mitt. This took me about 45 minutes because there was a mix of sun and cloud. So your results will vary depending on how hot and sunny it is. Enjoy!